Hello, everyone. My name is Jeremiah Germs, and you hate intros.
Man, I hate intros.
So, here with my buddy Acorn King, and he's gonna try silent comedy. Honestly, I don't know how well this is gonna work. We are yes, he is in the same room as me. But this is our carnival that we're building. We haven't worked too much on it, but we haven't been on it a while. Which, we need to be on it more. But, yeah, we have, like, a tiny parking lot with these high-quality cars. High quality. And we got our front gate. And then we got the attractions in here. You're left-handed? I did not know that.
Are you serious?
Are you serious?
But this is Andrew's first ride. It is a smelting experience.
We're on a new tour. I'm going to talk loudly. If I'm going to talk, I'm going to talk loudly. If I'm not going to talk loudly, I'm not going to talk at all.
Don't worry. It can hear you. Okay, let me start this. No, I'm talking about my recording software. My recording software can pick you up. Yeah, but this is his ride, the smelting experience. Yeah, I'll ride it after you're done. Basically, it was his attempt at making just a ride that was like the experience of being smelted. So, yeah. It's not bad. So now you push me. You push me through it. Because you have to have a second person to start it, which is kind of retarded, but that's the way he designed it. Andrew is triggered.
I'm triggered.
Alright. It automatically gets you out here, so. And then there's my ride, the Fast Lane, which I have a more traditional style of roller coaster, so.
And you're an old grandpa.
What?
Yeah.
I've been building roller coasters since I was 11 in Minecraft, I think. No, since I was 10. Yeah. I've been playing Minecraft since I was 10. I've been building roller coasters for as long as I can remember playing Minecraft. Didn't work. It wasn't supposed to. Hey! Replace that! Fix that! What? All right. And then lastly, we have an ice cream shop called the Creamery. So yeah, we got all these different flavors of ice cream that we made. Don't mind what he's doing. But we also got some other stuff in here. It's just kind of a dessert place. It's neato. And, if you're wondering what the ice cream special is, it's mop water.
Yeah.
It's frozen mop water, that's all it is. It's more like a slushy. Or just ice.
Reflect briefly on this classical music.
We're not waiting for permission. We defy our inhibition. Gosh dang it. I'm gonna throw a brick at your head one day. Throw a brick at your head.
Oh,
this is the modern Minecraft game. An idea I was thinking, since both my things were on the left and yours was on the right, but we don't have to do that.
Mine's on the right, mine's on the left.
What?
From the entrance. It only matters from the entrance.
And yes, I'm looking this way. This is left, this is right.
Oh, shoot, you're right. I'm dyslexic.
He's dyslexic, which confuses more than just words. Done.
Alright, that's right.
Okay, perfect. I hope you all enjoyed this video. Please leave a like. And now, for the next 20 minutes or so, you will experience what it's like to be on crack. Enjoy.
Thank you. Now for something completely different.
This is an outro.
The trackpad and the mouse are having a fight.
Well, hope you. I hope every one of you beautiful people out there enjoyed this beautiful video. With some not so beautiful people. But anyway, see you next time.